A man, woman, and child are dead after a crash blamed on road rage. It happened last night in Avondale. Officials say an SUV was following a pickup truck at high speeds before it slammed into the truck's passenger side and veered into oncoming traffic, hitting a sedan. The driver of that sedan, her 11-year-old child, and the driver of the SUV were all killed. Another 11-year-old in the sedan is in the hospital with what is believed to be life-threatening injuries.